six, seven, eight.
This is a rap about Swedish fish. They're so cool, they are delicious.
Their
favorite snack I love to eat. They're such a yummy treat. Swedish fish! Swedish fish! Swedish fish! Yummy, yummy.
Swedish fish!
Yummy, yummy. Swedish fish, they're the perfect after school snack. Perfect for when you want to relax. And I really like them for school. They're you see? Yummy, yummy Swedish candy. Swedish fish.
Ooh, what?
Swedish fish.
Ooh, what?
Swedish fish. Someone just chuck them at me.
Swedish fish. Hey, dog, this is about Swedish fish. They are so yummy, and I'm just gonna cheat for every by Mariana. She's a friend of mine, and she's so cool. We should be boxing. I'm so cool because I can rap. No, I can't. No. Really, there's Poppin' Fresh. Oh, did I just say that? Yes, I did. Oh, yeah. She's wearing Batman and you can't see it, but I can. And she's in a dress. Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. I can't rap. This is over.
Yeah, dog. Swedish fish are the bomb. Peace.
Hey everybody, it's Beth here. I had a lot of fun making that video. The person I made it with, the rapper, also is my best friend, Nisha. I've known her since I was 4. She is We Love LUV Harry Potter 247. Link to her channel up here. Really subscribe to her. She's very funny. Person videotaping it was my best friend, Mariana. I've known her since 4th grade. Very nice person. Haven't seen her in a long time, so it was great to see her do that. If you could like this video, I'd really appreciate that. Comments, always appreciated. If you could subscribe, I'd really appreciate that as well, because that way you will be notified whenever I have a video being posted. And sorry guys, I haven't made a video in a while. I've been really busy with my dance intensive. It's 2 weeks, plus school's gonna be starting soon, so all that craziness. So I will put a link to my other rap video that I made. It's about Pop-Tarts. You guys should really watch it. It's very pretty funny too. So yeah, watch that. And so links, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, Tumblr, whatever, down in the cleavage below. Yes, and so hope you guys enjoyed this video. I had a lot of fun making it, and I hope to be back, you guys. Okay, talk to you next time. Bye.